Are 2 days away from December, and that means only one thing, right? It is officially party season. The bad news is you need something new to wear sometimes every week, right? And what works for an office function, well, it might not work for your friend's Christmas party, and vice versa. Don't stress, though. This morning, we are sharing some holiday party looks perfect for any occasion. And here to help us out is style expert Darcy Tharp from Vivacious D. Good morning to you.
Good morning. Thanks for having me.
All right. So when we're getting ready for these holiday parties, what needs to be our frame of mind?
That anything can work. We don't need to just focus on red, green, gold, and black. There's an array of different colors you can choose from, and you can play around with a lot of different textures. But I think the most important thing is making sure each outfit is balanced and that each piece contrasts nicely with the other.
So all right, let's get started with yourself.
Sounds good. Well, what I have today is perfect for an office party.
Okay.
Because it's a nice combination of colors and textures. We have the leather is paired down by some more subdued color, kind of a cherry burgundy color, topped with the soft sweater with a hint of sparkle.
I like it.
Of course, add the tights because it gets cold and you want to be more conservative.
And I also, sometimes I wear tights when I feel like my skirt's a little too short.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. It doesn't seem as short if I have tights on.
Exactly. So it works for the office. And you can wear flats during the day, kind of tone it mm-hmm. down. And then when it's time for the eggnog, party time, just throw on the sparkly heels.
Love those. Cutest shoes ever.
Thanks.
All right, what do you got next?
So over here, I was helping a friend of mine look for some, you know, shop for her party look, and she was just trying on the red dress. And I said, you know what, why don't you try one of these other gorgeous colors? Luscious jewel tones are really in this season, so kind of a more purple is a great holiday color.
Mm-hmm.
So are icy hues, like this
yeah.
light blue. So it's kind of something unexpected. It will make you stand out. And if it's a more formal event, I actually wore this for a party, and it was an absolute hit because we kept with the light blue icy tone. We had the sparkle top. Plus, it's totally on trend because two-piece formal dresses are very in this
are
year.
Are big, mm-hmm. right? If
exactly.
you can carry them off. But I guess there's definitely a theme of sparkle. We got a lot of, like, bling.
There is. If you're not in the mood for sparkle,
mm-hmm.
a great thing to try over here is some more kind of satiny textures.
Oh, okay.
You know, and then felt and kind of velvety is a good texture
yeah.
this year, too. So
it's still shiny, though, right? I mean, we're getting a little, you know.
It is. So it's nice
oh, here
to.
You go.
Which
Here's
you can,
your velvet.
There it is. Hiding.
Yeah, with the little.
And what's nice is you can actually take the sparkly dress and pop a more bulky sweater over top, so it kind of balances it out. You get the softness of the sweater. And
so what she's saying is if you have to go to an ugly sweater party, just add the little sequin skirt and you still look hot.
Exactly. It'll be the cutest ugly outfit you ever
had. The cutest ugly outfit out there. I like it. All right,
exactly.
Let's come over here. What are we looking at here?
So over here on the mannequin is what I call my everything outfit because it works for every occasion. So the leather skirt, which normally wouldn't work for the office, but it does in this case because it's longer, so
right.
it's below the knee. You could throw on some flats, which are still have the nice icy hue. It allows the top to sparkle, so you have one big sparkle top. If
mm-hmm.
you want to add a pop of color, and I'm always up for that, you could throw on your red purse to get that typical holiday look. And of course, it's cold outside, but instead of putting on your regular parka, why not put on a nice soft furry vest? It can be part of your outfit, just like this one over here, which I like to wear with mine.
You know, the other thing, too, is that I think, like, with this, like, maybe if you feel like the sparkle's a little too much for
mm-hmm.
wherever it is you're going, this kind of tones it down a little bit, but gives the sparkle just emerging from the jacket. You know what I'm saying?
Exactly.
That is so cute.
It's so soft. I mean, fur, whether real or fake in my case,
mm-hmm.
is always a big hit, and it's something you can keep on as part of your outfit.
All right, so we've got this whole look. And so what would you wear this? This is the office party, you'd say.
Well,
right?
What's great is that it works for an office party, but if you want to go out afterwards with girlfriends, it's a perfect kind of transitional outfit.
Yeah, and it would be a good in a house party if someone's having you over. Okay.
Exactly.
What do we have on the table here?
So, of course, you know, you have your sparkle. If you're not into wearing it so much like those dresses, you can always add it in with your accessories. So it's
mm-hmm.
good to have your purse, you know, multiple sparkle purses. This skirt is actually a great way to add that different color, kind of the icy tone, but it's longer, it's kind of more flowy,
mm-hmm.
and you could again pair that with a softer sweater to kind of tone it down a bit. And over here we have, if you want to still get that kind of jewel colored tone, holiday pants color, you could actually try these pants.
Oh, those are
so
cute. Look at those.
Something different. You could actually wear them with flats or heels. You could pair it with the little sparkly top. There's so many different things you could do.
Yeah.
They look great on you, by the way.
I would wear these to work.
You
yeah,
should.
I love it. And you've got this little jeweled purse, and?
I do. And if you're feeling more bold
mm-hmm.
and you want to be a little more fashion forward, as I think we all should be,
mm-hmm.
you could actually put on this cute little headband and you'll be the best gift at the party.
Look at you. That is so darling. I love all of it. I love
Thank
all
you.
Your ideas. They're really festive, put you in the mood for a party, I think. So what's the best way for people to find you if we have fashion questions?
Definitely. Just head to my website. It's vivaciousd.com. Or you can find me on social media, on Facebook, Twitter, mm-hmm. and Instagram at vivaciousd.
Do you shop for people?
I do some. I do some styling for people.
That was a personal question. No, I'm
sorry. You are happy to shop for you. Yeah.
Super, super cute. I love
Thank
everything.
You.
Very good. Now, actually, I just need to be invited to a party. But other than that, all right, over to you guys. Yeah.